The job stability is probably one of the best because everyone needs health care. Everyone needs to go to the clinic at one time or another. Everybody has to be admitted to the hospital at one time or another, and so those positions are always going to be there.
Okay, so let's take a look at Modifier 51.
What we're really doing in this field is collecting information from clinical visits, from hospital visits, so that providers who see the patient again at another time can have the information to provide the best care possible.
It's about mainly about the ethics of the patients. Out here now, you know, there's so many different insurances, so many different clinics and everything. You get to get into the core to make sure that the patients are definitely treated the right way. Well, I think the HIT program is a great program. It's new to our school, and it's going to be one of the biggest demands that we have at St. Paul College.
I believe in health information management careers. I think they are very exciting. They're never boring or dull. You're always learning something. And really, if you can get in a job that provides that, it's fantastic because you're never bored. Behind the scenes, we are the people who analyze the health information. We turn the medical terminology into codes that can be sent out to the insurance providers.
It's actually going to change my life tremendously. I mean, I have an 8-year-old at home, a 19-year-old who's trying to get into college, and I think with this degree, it's going to open up a lot of doors.